Hello! Wow!
Fucking porch.
So good to see you.
Alright, now get the fuck out of here.
When they assemble the mold.
Shit out my face. You got me searching for answers with hands that
you spell backwards. And you got me. What up, YouTube? This is the Steezy Bees. You're checking in. Welcome to my vlog. The one recording I made. I'm gonna get pampered.
Oh, yeah? What are we doing?
We're going skinny dipping in the ocean.
Oh, wow.
Throwing you off the lighthouse. Oh, shit.
First stop of the day. Get some chowder.
How do you feel about driving?
I can.
Yeah?
Yeah. Why?
11:46.
Oh, you're gonna drink?
Beer o'clock.
Oh my god.
Our first stop was Gilbert's Chowder House, famous for their, obviously, clam chowder. We had the clam chowder sampler, which included classic clam chowder, one with haddock in it, there's like a corn chowder, seafood chili, and a one with lobster in it.
Eh? Best clam chowder you've ever had.
The rest will be up
soon. Wow. That's nice. Look at that. Isn't that nice? Nice.
Next, we visited Allagash Brewery. They're known for their cool shit beers, which is this special type of fermentation that they use. Bohan can explain it better, but something about letting the natural environment kind of seep into the beers gives it this unique taste. There's also this lobster truck right on the grounds of the brewery. On the left, we have the Connecticut roll, which is like a classic lobster roll. In the middle, we have the picnic roll, which is coleslaw, butter, and celery salt. And then finally, the main roll, which is mayo and chives. And let me tell you, these were the best lobster rolls I've ever had. It was delicious.
Why do I have to be in every show?
Finally, we went to Terlingua, which is this Tex-Mex barbecue place. Ooh, we had this barbecue board, which had this like, tri-tip pulled pork, this sausage infused with cheese. It was so, so good. It was super cheap, too. The whole thing cost like $35, and it definitely filled both of us up. So, definitely recommend this place.
What would you rate it out of 10?
It's good. It's good.
Out of 10.
Why would I tell you?
For dessert, we got the whoopie pie, which is main state treat, and the blueberry pie, which is main state dessert. The whoopie pie was super sweet. The middle part was basically just pure frosting, so we couldn't really finish that. Blueberry pie was good, but Bohan really likes it.
Don't mute.
How do I zoom?
Yeah.
Can't zoom?
No.
It's zooming. What does this do?
Am I
messing up all your settings?
No, you're just gonna make it look like
this is good. This is good.
We had a very successful day in Portland. We ate at like 5 different places. So we're very full right now. And we can't eat anymore. I think we're going to pass out. Thank you for joining us on our food adventure through Portland, Maine.
until next time.